Canscape Sports. I'm Marlo Garlington. We're here for the South Suburban Basketball Association. Right now we have the Running Rebels. Introduce yourself.
David Solomon Boston. The Simonton and Rebels.
Marquana Wendell Lamont, Washington Tigers, Burke Elementary.
Darion Markel Turner, Butcher Green Elementary, and Running Rebels.
Cameron Carrill.
Speak up.
Cameron Carrill. Con West. Running Rebels.
Tavion Sims Amari.
Speak up.
Tavion Amari Sims, Holiday, River Rebels.
Project Lee Sims.
School you go to?
Holiday, Montessori.
What team you playing? All right, this is Cascade Sports. Cascade Sports, I'm Marlo Garlington. We're here for the South Suburban Basketball Association. And right now I have, please introduce yourself.
My name is Kevin, I'm 7. The name of my school is Apache Elementary. And I play for the Rebels.
My name is Aaliyah. I am 6 years old.
And I go.
My name is Ray, and I am, how old I am is 6, and I go to
Kentucky Trail.
Kentucky Trail, and I play for the Rebels.
That's fine.
My name is Martez, and I go to my school is Apache, and I play for the Rebels. I'm 6 years old, and I play for the Rebels.
Apache Elementary, how old are you?
That's time, Karai.
He's 6.
Speak up loud. Play for the Rebels. Speak up so I can hear you. Oh, we can't hear that. What's your name? His name is Dale Clark. He's 6 years old. He's 4 years old, sorry. And he goes to the Hills Daycare, and he plays for the Running Rebels. My name is Coach Hill, Anthony Hill. I'm the coach of the Running Rebels. This is our first year together, and I'm proud of the job that we're doing.
What are the ages of this team?
We're anywhere between 4, 5, 6, and a few maybe 1 or 2 7 years old.
Do you coach any other teams?
The C Division Rebels, except for South Suburban Basketball Association.
Okay, Coach, and what inspired you to take on the coaching role?
What inspired me to take on the coaching role for South Suburban was I was a former player for South Suburban, and I called this giving back. I was one of the players throughout football and basketball for South Suburban Basketball Association, and I enjoyed the teamship, the brotherhood, the sportsmanship, and I think it's a very good league that needs to be reinvested into to build back up to where it once was.
All right, Coach, well, thank you. And my name is Marlo Garlington. You can check out more videos at CascadeSports.tv.
Hey, catch our hands, catch our hands. Don't get it.
Good pass. Dribble all the way.
Let's go.
over here. Him over here.
Yeah, over there.
16. Come here. You go right there, baby. You go right here. Right here. All right, we got two shots. Everybody,
hustle. Find a hustle.
Right there. Everybody, be still. Two shots.
Hey, hey, two legs.
Good job. All right, everybody, we got one shot.
Hey,
that's all
we
can
do before we move. Okay. Hey, attention. Let's hit the wheel first.
Yeah. Thank you. Hey, somebody get to the ball.
Get down, get the ball. Grab the ball. Get back.
What's up, Kansas City? I'm Brianna Garlington.
I'm Charles Williams.
And I'm Derek Parker.
And we are CMG. And we would like to welcome you to follow both websites. That's whatsupkansascity.net and cascadesports.tv.
Some of our programs consist of Are You Awoke, Coach's Corner, and many more interviews, news, and blogs.
Be sure to like our Facebook page and follow us on Instagram at Cascade Media Group and Twitter at What's Up KC and Cascade Sports.
And remember, the victory we call success
goes to the best prepared.
And when you invest in your community,
you are really just investing in yourself.
So don't just like it, share it.